I've been getting really addicted to Sea of Thieves lately, especially for the PvP side of things. It's a little bit far and in between, but when it happens and it goes in your favor, GTA is not providing me that feeling at the moment.
We
This
still
is where
need
I've
to
been
replay this
lately.
one.
Simple as. That said, with this last batch of recording,
I thought we were gonna
my
play this.
mic, once again, was giving me trouble. My voice was not capturing. Rather than ask and have friends go through the trouble of recovering my voice on their end of things, mainly Helly here,
This?
I figured I would make a compilation out of everything that happened, from the last batch of recordings. I've been seriously improving compared to the first naval battle bit that I uploaded on this channel. If you haven't seen that one,
See,
that's
you're
about the
right there.
first Sea of
Yeah,
Thieves video I uploaded. You can check
the red
from there,
box in the
right at this little playlist.
pretend.
Enough about that, though. Let's see how far I've come along here, and how much further I can go from there.
He probably thinks we're his teammates, honestly. Oh, come to the captain's quarters. Dang. Bro, they have so much stuff with you. That's okay. I'm at the bottom deck. Yeah, do it. Do it. Look out. You did. Is he dead? Just start throwing him on the ship. He's jumping off the ship. He jumped off the ship. Oh, there's another. No, there's another guy on the beach. I see him. Going down with the ship and stuff. Big symbols. Oh, they're. Hey, they got a robot. Hey, they got a robot. We got a robot. See? Kill the guy on the robot. Did you kill the other guy? Get the boat. Get the boat. Get the boat. Look how much crap they have on the boat. Oh, is there another guy? Oh, so they did have a four man. They did have a four man. Get the boat, I'm gonna try and chase him. Put the guy on the robot. Alright.
I hope.
Thank you.
I don't know. I don't want to leave the ship with one person on it. If they board and I'm just on my own, fine then. Just to be 100% clear, this is on you if it goes wrong, because I do not feel comfortable being on my own. So just round and round the island. Yeah. I see the ghost ship still coming around. I'm kind of coming up behind him. Oh, wow, that hit. Oh, wow. Oh, you did some major damage there. Should I just ram him? Yeah, they're trying to snipe in the water. Try to throw some blunders. Yeah. He's still aboard his ship. They're sinking! Oh. Okay, but they are sinking. Yeah. Okay, just picked up some chain shot. There we go. Oh, dude, that came. Oh, no. Ooh. Unfortunate. Oh. Okay. Let's get some more chain shot on that master of yours. Good. Okay, this one's got a blunder, but he kind of sucks at it. The kid, I can hear him. Yeah, he's wasted. Okay, that's their boat there. Yeah. Can I board him them or us? Okay. Yeah, we got the ammo chest here we can take from. Oh, shit. Good. One of them's got back on his. Oh, he got me. He's stashed. Do I raise? Good. Oh! Up. Oh, sorry, that's me. Fuck. Whatever's... Oh, me too. Yeah. Best hide, hadn't I? Gotta try me up again. Yeah. Oh, I got a sniper shot on him. There we go. He said, I'm dead. Yes, you are, you bitch. Okay. Yeah. I'll find another cannon on there. Oh yeah, hit him. Okay. Hold on, hold on. I got you, I got you. See him running up, he doesn't realize. You're good, you're good. Keep him distracted and then I'll jump out. Oh, I got a hit on him.
It's past your bedtime.
There he is. Grab Molotov then. I can't move. Okay, revive me quickly. Good, good, good. So I got in this position where I was stuck. I couldn't move, and like he was pushing me against that. There we go. Bitch! One of them said, "You love the firebombs." And he's not wrong. I do. There we go.